Now I'm gonna attack this thing. Wow, this turtle is vicious.
Hey, who goes there? Oh, it's just you guys. Welcome back to our ARK videos. We are gonna have a lot of fun in this video. You know what, guys? We are going to do a lot of stuff in this one. Last video, I promised you that we would check out those glowy light things. Look, there's a purple one over there. Looks like it's on the water. Really, I think we're just gonna jump right into that because I really can't wait to see what they are anymore. So, really want to do that. And at the end of our last video, my base was destroyed, so I naturally had to rebuild the base, and I rebuilt it much nicer. So, ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce Next Gen Base. Look at that. That's awesome. And this one is much more fortified, much better. Ouch. Great. Just broke my armor on the walls. That's very nice. Anyway, look at this thing. I got some dyes, and I was able to color the house, which is really cool. But, well, it's not very much a house. It is pretty much a base, really. Because I live in it, but it's also highly defensible. You got our storage. I even got this little thing. You add this material, spark powder, which you get by grinding flint and stone in a mortar and pestle. And it's like a fridge. It keeps all your stuff from spoiling. But yeah, that's nice. Ta-da-da! Next gen base. But yeah, now we're just going to skip into a little thing. Be right back. Alright, you guys. I'm back, and I have spotted one of the glowy thingies. Just gonna try and walk over there to see what it is. I don't know, this might not be the best one to go look at. It's over in the water. I don't know. Let's see it. I really just want to know what it is, because I don't know what. It's just a big bright light in the sky. And it's not the sun. So. Hey, look, a bunch of turtles. It's actually really cool underwater. Like, look at all this kelp. And other kelp. I don't know. Ah! Swam through the kelp. Okay, that bright thingy is really far away. Like, really, really far away. Oh, there's mantas over there. I don't want to mess with those. Look, there's something. The bright light's dropping something. What's that? It's spinning. Spinning down to the ground. Alright. Gotta go find out what it is. I'm gonna get out of the water first, though. Maybe I can get there by land. Oh, look, there's another one. Okay, let's try for that one instead, because I do not want to go through those mantas. That one's pretty far away, too. How about you just make this video simple, guys, and we'll just drop the thing right next to us. How about that? But no, nothing can be simple. Alright. I'm just gonna try and walk over to one. I'll be right back once I'm a bit closer, because this is just gonna take forever. Hey, an egg. Alright, guys. I found one of the glowy thingies. It's sort of close. It's on that island over there. And the problem is, I have to swim to it. And I'm pretty sure that's a shark over there. But, we're gonna try. Because, that's what this video is about. Trying to get to those things. Hopefully the shark will stay well enough away. And I won't have to deal with him. But, you never know. Okay, halfway there. Shark's still pretty far away. I think I'm good. Oh, shark just changed course. It's coming for me. It's coming for me. Okay, gotta get to land. Gotta get to land. Yes, I made it. I made it. I made it. Okay. Oh, there's a lot of dodos and small dinos on this island. Another egg. Okay, I'm super close to the bright thingy. What is it? What is it? Wow. It's actually pretty cool. Okay, it dropped something. It's like a spinning rotator something or other. Okay, let's see what it is. Oh, don't kill me. Wait, what'd that say? Supply crate. Excess inventory. Ooh. It's a blueprint for a trike saddle. I think a trike is a triceratops. Nice. So those bright thingies, the lights, are they're like supply drops. They drop, well, supplies. That's cool. So you can just go over to them and get random stuff. Uh-oh. Well, now I know what they are. Guess we gotta get more of those, don't we? This is a pretty nice island, too. Maybe I should move over here. Of course, I don't want to have to be swimming everywhere from here. So, that would also be a bad idea. See? Shark. Shark. Not nice. Well, guess I'd better get back to next-gen base. Or I can just stay on this island a little longer. It's a pretty nice island, as I've said. I'm gonna jump on the turtle's back. Ready? Serious turtle parkour here. Oh, man, I missed. Gotta try again. Ready? I made it! I'm on the back of a turtle. And he can't get me off. And he can move with me. Alright, take me back to my island, turtle. Keep me away from any predators. That's a good turtle. The problem with it being a turtle is it's super slow. Like, unbelievably slow. Alright, back to next-gen base. Gotta cross the bay first, though. Gotta be careful of that shark. It's not too long. I can make it in a little while. Still, gotta watch that shark. Wonder where it went. Gotta eat before I go over. But then I gotta wait 20 minutes after going in the water. Guess I just ate. Okay, don't see a shark. There's the shark. Okay. Maybe I won't be able to go back there for a little while. I would shoot him, but I'm out of arrows. All I have is one. Let's make some arrows. Okay, I'll be right back with some arrows. Alright guys, I'm back with my arrows. We're ready for some shark hunting at midnight. Get the old energy going. And the shark is gone. Looks like he's fighting some turtles over there. Okay, I don't have a problem with that. That means I can go over safely. And I've got some more arrows. So, win-win for me. Still want to keep an eye on things in the water, though. I don't like the water because I can't fire my bow in the water. All I have is an axe and a pickaxe and a club. And hey, I can level up. Guess I'll do that right as I reach the shore. I don't want to do it here. That'd be very bad. It would be horrible if you just get to the shore right as after a long swim and something just kills you. That would be completely awful. Alright, I'm back. And let's see, what shall I level up? Let's do melee damage. Because if I'm in the water, I want to be able to hit something and kill it without it killing me. I should learn some things. What should I learn? What do I need to do? Let's see. Get a fishing rod. Don't really want to go fishing. I could get some fur armor, but it's not really cold.
ballistic turrets. That's pretty cool.
Well, I guess we'll get back to next gen base. Ugh. I'm all stuttery today. I don't know why. Alright guys, I was just doing some sorting in my chests, and I forgot to mention this earlier. If things look a little different, it's because they are. The game had a little update since our last video, and everything is just a bit strange. So, it's taken some getting used to, but it's pretty nice. I'm just here, sitting enjoying next gen base. And so what I'm planning to do with the rest of this video, because finding out what those glowing lights were was a pretty short endeavor, I'm going to see how many dodos I can kill in a row before 5 minutes runs out. So, we're going to start this up, and see you there. Alright guys, we're here, ready for our hunting spree. Bright and early in the morning, because everybody knows when you go hunting, you gotta start early. So, I'm gonna start with the first dodo I see, and we're gonna do 5 minutes, and we're gonna see how many I can kill before 5 minutes is up. Are we ready? On your marks. Get set. Go. Do 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 do. So I shoot one dodo and all of the other ones disappear. Nice. There's one. There we go. There's another one. And another one. Oh, almost hit that little dinosaur. Hey, there's another flying drop. We're just gonna call them big lights in the sky for now. Never mind, that sounds dumb, so we're not doing that. Okay. Getting up quite a spree here. That's not a dodo, what is that? That's a different bird. You confused me! There's another one of those birds. Whoa, that would not have been good if I hit that trike. God. What? He survived? Okay. He's running to the help of the supply drop. Well, none is coming for you, buddy. Oh, that's all in this area. I gotta go back. Uh-oh, uh-oh, uh-oh. What is it? I think we're up to 3 minutes now. I haven't been paying attention. Darn it. Alright. I don't see any more dodos. All the ones I see are dead. No, I'm tired. Now I can't run anymore. Okay. Gotta rest. Gotta rest. Gotta get more dodos. Got 1 minute left. I think. Pretty sure. Maybe. Maybe not. All my fireplaces. Dehydrated. That can wait. I've got dodos to kill. Eesh. 30 seconds. Gotta find one last dodo bird. No. Ah, great. All right, let's see, how many did I get? Hey guys, it's spring, so that means it's about summer. So, in honor of that, and mostly because I have a whole bunch of meat after killing all those dodos, I have made a summer-style cookout with a whole bunch of fireplaces. So, mainly, we're just gonna light these up, and we're gonna get cooking, quite literally. Alright, let's go over down here and start them up. Here we go. Alright. One more. I have no idea how many of these I put down. Let's just back up and get a good look at these. Alright, look at all those. Happy summer. Alright guys, since our last encounter with our taming incidents, I've since learned how to make tranquilizer arrows. You need to make this, like this paste, with some berries and some rotten meat. And then put that with some arrows and you got trank arrows, which is pretty nice. But I am not gonna go so far as to tame another trike. Try to at least. This time, I'm gonna go with something much slower. This turtle. I don't necessarily need to tame this turtle specifically, but this is the closest one to me. So, just gotta make sure there are no other turtles around. I can start knocking this guy out. All I gotta do is hit him with the trank arrows, and those will make him start to feel sleepy. Aw, oh, right on the nose. No, don't run away. See, I'm this way, so run. Yes! Okay, he's asleep. Or, it's asleep. She's asleep. Whatever. Alright, music, you can stop playing. Alright. Well, oh, dang it, I have no food. I gotta run back to the next-gen base and get some food. Gotta be quick about it. Why am I humming? Scatting? Whatever this is. Look at this guy. I'm gonna jump on its back. Carry me away. No! No! I kinda completely don't care about the turtle now. I wanna fly. Ouch. Okay, get out of here. Yeah, get out of here. Now I care about the turtle again. I open the door, rush to my refrigerator, my ancient times refrigerator, and get me some berries. I'll come back over here. Is he still stuck? No, he's over there. Yeah, that's right, fly away. It looks like a rock over there. It's just laying down. That's funny. Alrighty. Oh, it's starting to get conscious again. Hurry up. Eat these berries. Become my pet. Alright. Taming 2.1, 3.2%. Alright. We're gonna skip ahead here to where this little turtle is just about done taming. Of course, it's already to 6.4%. Okay, guys. Turtle is all done taming. Now, all we gotta do is name her. I'm gonna name her Shelly. How about that? That works. Look, there she is. Alright. Gotta get her to follow me. Of course, being a turtle, it is kind of slow. But hey, this is our second successful tame. You know, maybe in a while we might even be able to get to the Triceratops. Who knows? But for now, let's take things slow. Get it? Come on. Take things a little faster. faster. I'm pretty sure this is it at full speed, which is unfortunate. Hopefully I can help it navigate through next-gen base's defenses. The best strategy would be going diagonal. Oops, ow! Even I can't get out of the defenses. Alright, come here. Yeah, you're in the spikes, Alright, that's good. You can sit here by the drums. Good turtle. Aw, it's cute. Alright, now I'm gonna make a saddle for it. I just recently learned how to make the saddle. Let's go to crafting. Saddles. Turtle saddle. I'm not gonna call it its proper name, because I'm not. And I can't, so that's what we're gonna do. Looks like we need hide, fiber, and cementing paste. What's cementing paste? How am I supposed to get that? Alright, let's go to this. Cementing paste, cementing paste, cementing paste. There it is. Miscellaneous, or I really don't know my way around this. Shouldn't be in weapons or armor. Should be in miscellaneous. Wait, I thought of something. Okay, yeah, you can only make it in here. You need chitin or keratin and some stone. And that shouldn't be so hard. I think I have some. Stone, use keratin. Let's use that. How many do I need for the saddle? Let's see. I need exactly 10. That's perfect. Alright, now I need fiber and some hide. Oop, I'm hungry. Let's see, that should be enough. And there we go. Need a bit more fiber. One more. There we go. Alright, now I need the cementing paste. Which is taking a while. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Watch as the time goes by. Almost done. One more, one more, one more, one more, one more. There it is. Alright. Craft it up. What are you doing in here? Get out of here. Ah, it's on fire! Alright, let's put this saddle on you. There we go. I can ride the turtle. My fastest tame. Now we're gonna attack this thing. Wow, this turtle is vicious. Yikes. Wouldn't want to mess with this thing. Yeesh. At the top off. Good turtle. Very good turtle. Except it just disappeared. Aw, and all my armor just broke because I ran into the spikes. Here it is. Wait, I can drag the body. Ugh. Eh. Eh. No, the truck's gonna get it. Eh. Yeah, I'm not dragging it. If you come over here and I hit you, it's not my fault. Get away! What's wrong with you? You just want a reason to kill me, don't you? Arrow to the face. Alrighty. A bit more hide to replenish what I just spent. Wander in here. Alright, I guess I gotta repair that. Oops, no. Can't be that. What do I need to repair it? Fiber? Oh man. So I can press E to repair easy. There we go. And to equip it. And look at that hair. Man, that's like crazy hair. I need a hat to hide it. There we go. Much more stylish. No need to thank me, friend. It was hurting me too. I have everything spread out in a very specific system, which only I understand. Sort of. Maybe. Alright, what do we got? Like, 5 minutes left? Let's go do something fun and extremely crazy. Why not? I am gonna shoot that bird dino thingy, and it's gonna fall. Or it's gonna hit it. Ready? Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed. I only have three more arrows left. Oh, yes, it hit it. I got it. That was the best arrow trick shot ever. Don't you agree, Mr. Dodo? Yes, you do, because you were left alive. And that was totally not an accident. Alrighty. I guess I'll be signing off, guys. Here with our ARK series. I missed it? It was a foot in front of me and I missed it. Hold on. Before I sign off, I gotta get another rock. Gotta equip my thing. There. Yeah, run away. Just because I wanted to hit you. And your buddy, too. Alright, I don't really care. See you later, guys. Have fun, everybody.